Hey everybody, this is Reviews and More back once again. It's that time of year for the Seiko Melodies in Motion 13 Swarovski Crystal Motion Music in Motion clock. You know, it's these fancy clocks that are affordably priced, about $100 from Seiko, that have Swarovski crystals in them, and they have lots and lots and lots of different ways to play music. Obviously, they have Christmas music, they have contemporary stuff, and they have what they call the music box tones. So it sound basically like music box prongs or a classic music box kind of sound to them. What you will get in the box is obviously the clock itself, and you will get four batteries included. I will tell you ahead of time, these batteries are hot garbage. You will want to replace them relatively quickly, let the clock kind of run them down. That way, basically, I call these test batteries. If something goes wrong with the clock, it'll happen with that first set of batteries. So you'll know if you got to take it back or if there was some kind of flaw in it. Now, these clocks are not metal. They are plastic, and that means that they're fairly light, so any given nail on the wall will hold it up, so you don't got to worry about weight or anything like that. I've had some of these clocks for over 7 years now, I think, is what we're looking at from my very first one I ever bought. So it's been quite some time, maybe 6 years, I'm trying to remember. At least, now I know it's at least 8 years, because we've gone through an entire house and had the clock, one of those clocks, the entire time. Sorry, I'm going off on a tangent. Want to give you an idea how long these things last. And as long as they're not dropped, that they don't fall off the wall or anything else, you're usually going to have these things last for quite a while. This one is, honestly, compared to some others in the past, not all that impressive. It's only got one set of rotary actions, which I'll show you in just a moment. If you want to skip towards the end, you'll hear the sound test. I didn't do a sound test on this first round simply because the camera was so close. If you want to skip to the end, you'll see it being played while it's mounted on a wall. That way the camera and the microphone with the camera wasn't quite so close, so it wouldn't be quite so obnoxiously loud and give you much feedback. But I will do an entire video of every single song played probably the next day or so. I just got to run through them all. It's got 36 songs, I believe, of various types. I think there are some doubles because it doesn't necessarily change the way the song is played is different. So you have like the different classic music that's played using like what amounts to music box kind of tone, then you have what they call their just the regular, sounds like a MIDI file or an audio file with basic tones in it. And here you see it actually moving. That bottom carousel thing at the bottom there, that will move once it's hit vertical, just like that. And there is no secondary motions. These clocks in the past have had other moving objects within the clock itself, and this one they don't. It's just the standard face moving back and forth. And when you watch the portion of the video with the actual sound, you'll notice it does have the ending refrain. That's that do 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 do. Is that after every single chime, no matter what the chime is or what the chime setting is. So overall, it's a nice clock. If you want to give it as a gift, it's great. I will say I'm feeling kind of let down, because while they are very pretty and the themes do change, I wish these clocks just had more action going on to them as opposed to just the simple movement in the front. And here on the back, you'll get to see all the list of the various 36 different melodies. There's also the super fun volume, right? You're going to hear it at full volume when you hear it being played on the wall. You can switch from section A, B, C, or just turn it off completely. And that's the review, guys. Thanks for watching. Have a great day. And please hit the like and subscribe button if you want to help out the channel. Have a great one.